We're now joined by Timbers midfielder Sebastian Blanco. Sebastian, first of all, obviously you came on at halftime tonight, but how are you feeling after this match?
Different sensation. Disappointed for the result, disappointed sometimes for some moment play like this. I think second half we bring another energy. We try to change everything, but something is late. We score early, we have a couple of chances, and after was tired, they find the space, and was tough for us.
Seba, can you point to anything in the first half that you would want to change in order to have a different result?
It's difficult. I can talk because I not played the first half, so I need to show respect for my teammate. Something happened that you can lose like this. I can say that we tried the second half. We bring another energy. Now we need to change the chip. Another long training. We have a next week a very tough game against Seattle. We need to show different effort for our people.
Sebastian, it looked like at halftime, heading into the second half, you were out there talking to your teammates, trying to get them up for that second half. What were those conversations like, and what did you try to bring when you came on at halftime?
No, I tried to be organized, bring our energy. I think we changed only the organized, because we tried to pressure, but in the moment, exactly moment, and we create chances, we find the space. I think I made too many mistakes with the ball after 75 minutes. That's not helpful for our teammates. I don't know. We need to talk. We need to work very hard, more than before, and try to change the history.